The process never begins or ends when it comes to developing new and better performing golf balls.
The day after we launched the new product in 2015, we're already working on the 17. We're always trying different things. We'll bring things to players, get their reaction for potential use. We've been talking to guys for the last couple months that Vegas is going to be the launch of the 2017 products.
The white box. This is it's like Christmas for a PGA Tour golfer. When you see a white box, you know there's something special in here.
The purpose of this week is to get guys to consider the new product, making sure every player that plays a Titleist golf ball is aware that there are two new models available this week to play.
We describe the product, they hit the product, and they're like, wow.
Excited. Mm-hmm. Awesome.
All right.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
I can tell that's flying nice.
Positive feedback from the best players in the world is tremendously satisfying, but the work doesn't stop.
We've got more players to see. Looking forward to a very exciting 2017 season.